guy should be close now.
Make it even more obvious.
Hey, you! Look at me, asshole!
No! You got the wrong guy! I don't know what to say.
Multiple targets. I just need to find them and eliminate them. Hopefully I can catch them off guard.
Unlikely to happen if it's in the vehicle.
Time to bang him up!
run over the guy. Can't shoot the guy. I need some more bullets. Well, I need some more grenade rounds too.
Where are you?
What do you need?
Maybe he's alive. Just unconscious.
The contract wants me to transport a hot car without any damage. I think I can do that. Probably best to play it safe and try to avoid any heavy traffic.
Mm-hmm. It would be nice if these automatic, the objectives for this automatic were set up instead of having manually do it. But that's only a minor inconvenience. Yes, I'm glad in Okinawa. Except on the wrong side of the road. But still. Well, that was a mistake. Went right past it. I kind of was expecting the game to stop me. I only had to stop myself for this one. That should have happened. Not that my hitting did that. That was gonna happen. But moving's weird. I gotten so used to the game stopping the vehicle. Never registered. Yeah, just kept going. Oops. Okay, he's not injured. That's fortunate. I thought I was gonna have to shove that car out of the way.
Calling itself DevSec is warning citizens that the CTOS network is vulnerable to attacks. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest bidder, such as terrorists. Both City Hall and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying the group is simply fear-mongering. But DevSec describes itself as the modern-day canary in the coal mine.
This guy crossed a line. He's gonna answer for it. He's fresh from a heist. Well, there's still time to stop him before he disappears.
Nice if I could use the bridge. There's a tunnel. Maybe I can block off all traffic going in this direction. Thank you.
911, what's your emergency?
Police? There's a shooter! Look, you gotta get out of here, someone's gonna die!
Come on.
This is squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Shoot. I should have gone the other direction. It's gonna be too late.
Squad tall unit, CTOS scan has located and marked suspect. Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location. Just on the other side of that door. And they're moving away. I shouldn't drive in video games.
If the club hired this guy to make bombs, they're planning to do something nasty soon. I gotta make sure they never get the chance.
That is a long route. Maybe here. There should be. Should be on the outer edge of it. This is gonna be a problem. Great. Apparently I can't hit him with a... Makes no stupid sense. I should have been able to hit him. Instead of climbing that... idiotic... vehicle. That's a problem when... guns have multiple uses. Because the same button to hit him with is the same button to jump on things. Gonna be damage traffic no matter what.
Look out! He has a gun! Oh no.
Get back. Don't run.
Gone slightly better. No civilians injured. Terrifying one though.
The controversial re-election of Mayor Rushmore continues. Insiders are saying it was his decision to implement the Smart City Infrastructure Program, known as CTOS Network, that boosted his re-election campaign. But critics are pointing to the recent disruptive shutdown. Critics say it just proves one more hasty decision was made by the flamboyant mayor. Was.
My target's made some powerful enemies, so this guy's gonna be moving fast. I need to track him down and take him out.
It's like any vehicle will do. Not much I can do about that situation. So I'm gonna have to kill the other ones just to take out that one. In terms of bodyguards, they are pretty pathetic. That also means they were shooting on the person that they were supposed to be guarding, but I get the feeling they weren't. Everyone's expendable in this one. People are idiots we're working for.
I'm gonna hit him hard, watch it. So try to slam into him, let's see what he does. Got your back, V. Don't trip.
I kinda don't have each other's backs.
Fuck it, I'ma just slam it through. What? Fuck, I'm gonna ram him.
That just makes a lot of noise.
Watch it!
Yeah, I'ma get big on this motherfucker.
As I said, idiots.
So check, you're gonna hit this guy hard!
Don't be damaged. Happy days. It's damaged. Not too much, though.
Decent drug cooks aren't always easy to come by. The viceroys are protecting this guy and do some major damage here. Yeah, I'm gonna use them. Send a message to any aspiring kitchen crew.
Now this camera makes very little sense.
Hold up! Hey, somebody trade their headset with me, man. I don't want this one no more.
Kind of are making it pretty obvious. So I am missing something somewhere.
I see you!
Didn't get out of it in time. I missed him somewhere. It didn't show up as a target anywhere in there. Ah, there's the target. I think there's gonna be a good way from this side. Go through the buildings. No way to climb up. Floor under defenses right here. That one's making it a little bit too obvious.
Buddy.
I don't
Oh.
Yo, I got something. Over there. Shit, this bad as fuck. Pussy-ass thing he can hide, he can't hide.
I'm gonna drop the ham on this motherfucker.
Well, that one knew exactly where he was gonna run.
So
that'll scare
you. Someone throw a grenade at this motherfucker.
Yeah, I know, missed it.
I can pick this motherfucker off from back here.
I'm not gonna be able to make it in time. I should be able to catch them, but no, they wanna be cheap with it. Let me put it bluntly.
Damn thing. I'll look over there.
Heads up, B. Not this time. Not this time.
Moving on.
Don't see
eyes open.
I'll look over here.
The little shit can't be far. Damn, I don't see shit here.
Ah!
Turn it off! God damn it!
Man, I don't see shit in here. I'll check that.
Is it over? Here.
I'll check that
yeah.
way.
Yeah, it's over.
Don't see a damn thing.
He's trying to explode that, but...
Don't got jack.
I got nothing, dog.
Check over there.
I got nothing. Gonna move on.
Got fuck all over here.
And...
Watch your back, Femo.
Yo, don't let your guard down.
Hey, man, pay attention.
I went over there. The one over there has a helmet on.
The hell was that?
Fucking piece of shit!
And I ain't trying to work here no more, man. I'm done with this shit.
No!
Yo, watch out! He's got a gun!
Stay awake just in case.
The only problem is that the wall from this side is now removed.
Yo, don't let your guard down. Stay awake just in case.
Stay up, Doc.
This asshole's gonna attack somebody's family to send a warning. This one's personal. I gotta get this guy.
Shortly.
a good place to... Maybe. Might have been just a little bit of an overkill. Just a teeny bit.
Whoa.